It's now time to slide on over to Saaz aur Awaaz. The host here is Dr. Satish Misra of the Capital Forum. Here on this set, Dr. Sahab will present to us this area's two fabulous vocalists by the name of Mrs. Urmila Prasad and Mr. Vidya Sagar. We are fortunate to have them share the screen of Women's Worldview with you and I.
Namaskar. Welcome to this show, Saaz aur Awaaz, segment of Women's Worldview. We are very fortunate today to have Mrs. Urmila Prasad, namaste, and Mr. Vidya Sagar, namaste. I have known you for a long time, seen you performing here and there, musical, besides your professional job. And you have also formed a musical group called Tarang. And I have seen the performance not only at homes and events, but also at non-profit shows, fundraising. And so you are involved in charity-related things also. So can you tell us, Vidya Sagarji, what is this Tarang all about?
Tarang is actually a group we started in the 90s by myself and Mrs. Urmila Prasad. And it was started because at that time there were no groups as such. And we were getting invitations from Indian audiences to perform in private and public occasions. So we started the group, and we were actually three people at the time, Dr. Misra, and now we are actually more than eight people. We perform for all occasions, private, public, Independence Day, Republic Day, and different type of occasions like graduations, marriages, and all that stuff. And we are very happy that you invited us.
So how many people you have in this group?
We have eight people as of now.
Eight people with different musical talent.
We have keyboardist, we have a guitarist, we have drum set, we have other percussions like dholak, tabla, and synthesizers. So altogether we are eight musicians and two vocalists.
Yeah, that's good. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Urmila ji, aapse sawal hai ki music I have known, it suits my heart, and it's a universal language, it's independent of any particular language, and people love it. So first tell us about your experience.
I love music. I have been singing since I was a little girl, and I always was interested in music, and when we came here, I had lots to touch from the music, but then I started again by learning classical from late Dr. Mupuri. Mm. And music is a therapy to heart and mind, and it is wonderful things. I hope everybody listens music and sings and enjoy music.
So it takes you out of depression, out of boredom, out of everything. It helps you rejuvenate your life again.
Exactly.
That's what you are telling us.
If I drive for 9 hours, I get tired, but if I am doing music for 9 hours, I'm not tired at all. That's how music is.
Now, one more question. Can it be acquired, learned at any age?
Yes.
By anybody?
Never too late.
Never too late.
Never too
That's
late.
Good. Thank you. You heard that. Never too late.
Never too late to learn music, yes.
To learn music.
Yes, Dr. And Misha, you can do it too. Yeah.
And any last minute word to our audience?
Just keep practicing, listening, and enjoying music.
That's good, that's good. And music is not dependent on any language, any region. And I'm sure American audience and mixed audience enjoys your music from India, from Pakistan, from USA, from Sri Lanka, everywhere.
Yes.
I have seen that happening in concerts.
Yes.
Thank you very much for participating and coming to our show and taking time out.
Thank you,
Vidya Sagarji, and namaste.
Thank you so much.
मेरे जोहर जबी तुझे मालूम नहीं, तू कुर्बान मेरी जान ऐ मेरे जहर जबी तुझे मालूम नहीं तू अभी तक है हसीन और मैं जवान तुझ पे कुर्बान मेरी जान शौखिया ये बाकपन जो तुझ में है कहीं नहीं ये शौखिया ये बाकपन जो तुझ में है कहीं नहीं दिलों को जीतने का फन जो तुझ में है कहीं नहीं मैं तेरी आंखों में पा गया मैं तेरी आंखों में पा गया दो जहां है मेरे जहर जबी तुझे मालूम नहीं तू अभी तक है हसीन और मैं जवान तुझ पे कुर्बान मेरी जान मीठे बोल जान मन जो मुस्कुरा के बोल दे तू मीठे बोल जान मन जो मुस्कुरा के बोल दे तो धड़कनों में आज भी शराबी रंग घोल दे वो सनम मैं तेरा आशिक़े जाविदा वो सनम मैं तेरा आशिक़े जाविदा ऐ मेरे जहर जबी तुझे मालूम नहीं तू अभी तक है हसीन और मैं जवान तुझ पे कुर्बान मेरी जान ऐ मेरे जहर जबी तुझे मालूम नहीं अभी तक है हसीन और मैं जवान तुझ पे कुर्बान मेरी जान ये दौलत भी ले लो ये शोहरत भी ले लो भले छीन लो मुझसे मेरी जवानी मगर मुझको लौटा तो बचपन का सावन वो कागज की कश्ती वो बारिश का पानी ये दौलत भी ले लो ये शोहरत भी ले लो भले छीन लो मुझसे मेरी जवानी मगर मुझको लौटा तो बचपन का सावन वो कागज की कश्ती वो बारिश का पानी वो कागज की कश्ती वो बारिश का पानी मोहल्ले की सबसे निशानी पुरानी वो बुढ़िया जिसे बच्चे कहते थे नानी वो वो नानी की बातों में परियों का डेरा, वो चेहरे की झुरियों में सदियों का फेरा, भुलाए नहीं भूल सकता है कोई, वो छोटी सी रातें वो लंबी कहानी, वो कागज की कश्ती वो बारिश का पानी, वो कागज की कश्ती वो बारिश का पानी। कभी रेत के ऊंचे टीलों पे जाना, घरों दे बनाना बना के मिटाना, वो मासूम चाहत की तस्वीर अपनी, वो ख्वाबों खिलौनों की जागीर अपनी, न दुनिया का गम था न रिश्तों के बंधन, बड़े खूबसूरत थी वो जिंदगानी, ये दौलत भी ले लो ये शोहरत भी ले लो, भले छीन लो मुझसे मेरी जवानी, मगर मुझे को लौटा दो बचपन का सावन, वो कागज की कश्ती वो बारिश का पानी, वो कागज की कश्ती वो बारिश का पानी, वो कागज की कश्ती वो बारिश का पानी।